Hello students, how are you? Today we are going to learn one new lesson. The lesson's name is We Are Different. What is the meaning of different? Different means when the two things don't match to each other. It is called different. Different. Now I think you all might be having some friends in your classroom, nearby your home, in your tuitions, isn't it? In your native place, you all are having friends. But how you have when you are doing friendship with anybody, do you see that your friend should be like you only? No. We don't compare ourselves with our friend. Whichever person we like the person's habits, everything, it becomes our friend. Isn't it? What all you all do with your friend? You share your things. You talk, you can talk anything with your friend, isn't it? You can tell stories, you play with your friend, then you can share your toys with them. But when which person we like the most is our friend, isn't it? Now, today, this is one lesson about the animals. It is, they are in jungle. They are different, but still they are the best friends. Now, I'm going to read you this lesson. In this lesson, there is a giraffe, then squirrel, then monkey, elephant, and how they all play together, enjoy together, how they are friends. Now we'll see. Zimbo, the giraffe. You can see giraffe. This is Zimbo, giraffe. And Kitty, the squirrel. Zimbo the giraffe and Kitty the squirrel are great friends. How they are? They are best friends, great friends. They spend their time playing together. Always in jungle they used to play. How they used to play? The giraffe. You all know how giraffe is. It is a tall animal and squirrel is a small animal. But still they both were the best friends. Huh? They were different but they are the best friends. They used to play in jungle. They used to enjoy the jungle. How they used to play now we'll see. Kitty climbs on the Zimbo's head. He then slides back and slides down screaming wee. He loves this ride. What the squirrel used to do? The giraffe was a tall animal. She used to sit on its neck and do slide down and enjoy this. Even the giraffe used to take that squirrel on his back and make her to slide down. And the squirrel used to enjoy playing with the giraffe. Giraffe the his friend. One day as Kitty is sliding down Zimbo's back, he hears someone laughing. One day when the squirrel was sliding down playing with the giraffe, what happened? He heard someone is laughing at them. Then they thought that who is laughing when we both are playing. He looks up. It is a squirrel he has never seen before. When these both were playing, there came one more squirrel whom they had not seen before in the jungle. So she was new in the jungle. After his ride, Kitty goes up the tree in the search of the squirrel. He sees him sitting on the high branch looking down at Kitty. When the squirrel saw that someone is laughing who is new in the jungle, she went and saw who it is. That was the another squirrel who was sitting on the tree. She went to her and asked, "Who are you?" Kitty asked the squirrel. "I am Mickey. I am new to this jungle," answered the squirrel. The another squirrel, what she said? That I am new in this jungle and my name is Mickey. "Why are you laughing?" asked Kitty again. She asked her, "Why are you laughing when we both friends are playing? Why you are laughing?" "I see that you are playing with the giraffe. I find it very funny," says Mickey. What did Mickey say? The next squirrel, what she saying? "You are playing with this giraffe who is not like you. Giraffe is a tall animal. Very big animal and you are playing with him. yours too small. It is, he is not like us. So I was laughing at you. How can you play with a such big and tall animal? Zimbo is my childhood friend, says Kitty with a smile. How can you be friend with him, asks Mickey. Why, what's wrong? Kitty asks in surprise. So what that Kitty is saying, from childhood, giraffe and I both are friends. And we always play in jungle, we enjoy with each other. Then Mickey asks, how you both can be the friends? Because we both are different. Why, what is wrong? Kitty asks in surprise. He is not one of us. He is not a squirrel, Mickey says. Kitty sit thinking for a some time. What happened? When the Mickey says that why you are playing with an animal who is not like us, he is not a squirrel, and how you can enjoy with him. And so she was surprised and she was thinking how that giraffe can be a friend of squirrel. After a few days, Zimbo noticed that Kitty is not talking to him. Whenever he calls him for a ride, Kitty comes up with some excuse or the other. Because the Mickey, she says that he is not like us, he is not a squirrel and you can't play with him. So now what happens? After some days, Zimbo, he noticed that Kitty is not playing with him. She is not doing a slide on his body, on his neck, and she is not talking to him. She is giving some excuse. She is not coming near him to play. One day Zimbo goes to Kitty. So he started feeling sad. Why she is not talking? We both are so best friend, and why you are not coming to play with me? So he went to her for asking, why are you doing this way? Why you are behaving this way? Tell me, Kitty, why don't you talk to me? Now he went to giraffe, went to the squirrel and asked that, why are you not talking with me? Why are you not playing with me? We are enjoying, and why you are not coming to me? Mickey says that we cannot be friends because we are different. So the Kitty says that we both cannot be friends because you are so tall and you are giraffe and I am a squirrel. So I can't be your friend. So I am not going to play with you. The Mickey says that you both are different to each other. So you cannot be friends. You are not one of us, says Kitty. Means you are not a squirrel, you are a giraffe. So you can't be my friend. Zimbo thinks for some time and says, okay, come with me for a ride. I will show you something. Now that giraffe is very worried. Zimbo is very worried. He thinks, why our friend is not playing? So he is saying that you come with me. I will show you something that you will understand why even if we are different, we can play. So Kitty thinks for a few seconds and then hops on Zimbo's back. Zimbo goes to the lake in the middle of the jungle. So what does Zimbo do? He takes that Kitty on his back and goes near the lake in the middle of jungle. Look, Kitty, can you see Dappu the monkey? So in that jungle, he takes them to a lake where the monkey and the elephant both are playing in the lake. Now look, Kitty, can you see Gappu the monkey? Yes, he is sitting on Zumba the elephant. See, you can see here. Now when the he took him to the lake where the monkey and the elephant are playing with each other. Correct. Every time he needs a shower, he climbs onto Zumba's back. Zumba and Gappu play together even though they are different. Now, the giraffe, he took the squirrel to the lake in the jungle and he showed him that Let's see. Zumba and Gappu, both are different. One is elephant and one is monkey. They both are different to each other, but still they are enjoying, they are playing in the lake. So why we both cannot be friends even though we are different? After some time, they reach a spot where there is a plant. Where there is a plant. Where there is plant with the beautiful flowers. Now you can see again that what the giraffe, what is doing, is taking the squirrel to a place where there is a lots of plant and a flowers, beautiful flowers. One of the flower is settling a lovely butterfly. So what he did, he took again to the next place where there was a plant and many beautiful flowers, and he showed Kitty that see, there is a butterfly who is sitting on the beautiful flowers. And how is that butterfly? What is the name of the butterfly? His name is Rangila. The butterfly's name is Rangila. Kitty looks at Rangila. His wings are bright. It looks as if a flight on a rainbow and come down to the earth. Now you all might have seen the butterfly. No, they are very colorful, small and big in size, and they enjoy flying on the flowers and they suck that nectar. Now you might be knowing that from the flowers they get the sweet nectar, the honey. They suck and they enjoy playing with the flowers in the garden. So same way the butterfly also is enjoying on the flowers. And so what the butterfly is doing? Rangila comes often and bring the nectar from these flowers. Now what he is saying, the giraffe is saying that this Rangila always comes to the this place and he sucks the nectar from all the flowers and he enjoys doing that. They enjoy each other's company though they are different. Now he is saying, see, now here also the butterfly is different and flowers are different. But they enjoy each other's company, playing with each other. The butterfly sucks the nectar from the flowers and they enjoy each other even they both are different. Kitty nods his head. Means Kitty also now understood. Even though these all are different to each other, but they are best friends and they enjoy playing with each other. So he says, I am sorry, Zingo. I realize that though we are not like each other, we like each other. Means even though we are different from each other, I am squirrel, you are giraffe, but still we enjoy each other's company. We like to play with each other. So now I realize this, that yes, we both are very good friends. We are the best friends of each other. Kitty climbs on the Zingo's head and slides down his neck. Very soon the sound comes in the jungle far and wide. Soon what happens? The squirrel realizes that even all animals, they are different from each other, but they enjoy with each other. In same way, I also can be the friend of giraffe and I can enjoy with him. So again he climbs on his back and he slides down and started enjoying and playing with the giraffe. And from first how they were the friends, they again became both the best friends and started playing and enjoying the jungles again.